Welcome to this new communities on locals. I'm just sharing with you an introduction to my community, Wandafay, the Wandafay community, where hopefully we'll get to share with each other and talk. And I'm just getting started, so forgive me for. I just want to make this quick video as an introduction, and I'll probably make another one later. But finally getting free enough to be able to get out there more and even have live video, hopefully events. So I don't know a lot about this locals, but I like Dave Rubin, and I like the way he does things, and I think it's a great place so far. I've been busy, so I haven't been able to even make comments there yet. So I'm just, you know, off the cuff, just doing this today and getting started. Welcome, whoever you are, whatever your politics are, or whatever your deal is, you're invited to come here and share and say hi and just be yourself and relax. And I'm a prayer warrior, so please leave any prayer requests. I'll be praying for you ahead of time. Even I pray for a lot of people, and I pray for the country and our world. And so you're already in my prayers for God to bless you and touch you and help you in every and any way. Anyway, you don't even have to declare that you're a Christian until you're ready for that, okay? There's no pressure. I'm not affiliated with any church or anything like that. I just believe in God and the Word of God, and I'll be sharing most likely prayer and the Word of God and talking about things in the news, politics, in our country, in our world. You can follow me over at Wandafay, and that's where I do a lot of work over there and sharing the news. And so anyway, I hope you're doing well and you're already in my prayers. God bless.